to one piece of advice, brought to you by EEleaders.com, a ministry to encourage and equip church leaders.
Hello, I'm Jim Campbell, and I want to share a piece of advice to you. Daniel has asked me to do that. And the Lord gave me a thought the other day. We were talking this came into my mind. And that is that the kingdom of God needs to stop judging and start loving. We judge when we say that your hair has to be a certain length. We judge when we say that you've got to really struggle and try to not sin. And if you do, I'm going to tell others about it. We judge in so many different ways and so many with so many different people and denominations and churches. Why don't we just stop all that? You say, well, how can you? Well, you can do it through the help of the Holy Spirit. Stop all that. Stop judging. Start loving. Can you imagine what the world would be like if every human being on the earth stopped judging and started loving?